Llano Raza, what's up? We are here. We're at it again. This is another adventure with ST79 Entertainment. Your buddy here, Ramon Torres, a.k.a. DJ Torres 79. And then we got this guy. That's what you're supposed to say your name.
El Chaparro Más Alto.
So we are having a wedding today for Mr. Sean. Honestly, his last name is awesome. Clemente, his last name is awesome. Tell him about his last name.
I mean, if I could, I would, but, you know, I'm not marrying Sean, but I would have a pretty dope last name, being Savage. I am a Savage, but, you know, just at heart, not actually because we're getting married, but...
So when I present him today, it's going to be awesome. I go, Mr. and Mrs. Savage! You know, like, fuck yeah! You know what I mean? I think that's going to be badass, but anyway.
I'm glad you got that out of your system now.
Yeah. Honestly, it's all week. I've been planning it all week. Like, Savage! Like, you have to say it that way. You can't just say, Mr. and Mrs. Savage. Like, it doesn't sound good, you know what I mean?
No.
You guys go, something like that.
Anyways, we're headed to the welding shop. We're going to pick up some supplies. He's going to blame me, but, you know, it's logic. If you pick it up the day of, you have less waste, less dry ice that melts. So we're on our way to go pick up some dry ice and CO2.
So what about the CO2?
Same thing. It could leak out of the container, and
then really.
We'd have to go back and pick it up anyway.
So there you go. I've never had nothing leak out of no container.
First time for everything.
Anyways, so let's go to the welding shop. Yes, it's got a bomb and raza. Stay tuned. Check it out. Gentlemen, boys and girls, we are back. So we are ready. We got the four Chavez Intimidators 355 IRCs. We got the two EV50s. We got the Pro Event Table 2. We have two of the MacBook Pros, a 21, and I believe that's a 2016. We got Show Express running the uplights, running the Chavez, and we got a little bit of uplights around the hall here, or the little venue. So this is a little venue out here in Stockton, right?
Yeah.
Stockton, California. This is the if, what is this? Sorry?
I got it.
So it's a community center here in Stockton, California. We do have some guests arriving already. So let's see how it goes. We are using the Nimbus today. We're using the CO2. We have to find a wrench because obviously we forgot the wrench. But yeah, this is how it looks. Wow. Any comments, Clemente?
Party on.
So this is how it looks. And just if you guys were wondering, I am using the DDJ-1000 SRT right there with a custom skin. We are using the Mackie Pro 12, I believe it is. Pro X12. So we have the taco guy outside. We locked him out. So así es que raza, vámonos, because this part is going to be awesome. Sass! first time, Mr. and Mrs. Savage. Thank you.
thank you, mama. You don't sing it in my, you know, we sing in my family. So, no, but I do, I love you. And I don't even have the words to express how I feel about you. I ain't gonna cry. But, nah. It's toward the end. But, no, I love you. And I'm just excited about what we're gonna build together. That's about it.
All right, now it's time to hear
Jorge. Now, Jorge is my work wife.
First off, Jorge, thank you for the tacos, but if we got funk, bro, make it clear. First off, anyway, thank you all for coming. Honey, you know that I love you. You know I don't want to cry today, but you know that you're my best friend. So I always said if I could find a dude like Dane, he'd be perfect. Because we're best friends, we giggle. Like, me and Sean can be somewhere in a building, and it's just us two in that building, and we making fun of whoever that is. Look at these shoes, babe. Oh, I can say it and he'll finish it. You know what I mean? And not just the topping of that, the way you are with our children. I could not imagine or fathom a man who's better than you, period. There is no one who fathers our children better. There's no one who covers me better. When I knew I loved Sean is when my papa passed. I had to see Sean and my daddy. That I needed to be held. I needed that covering. And when I'm having a bad day or sad, I call Sean. I talk about them with Sean. I talk about everybody with Sean. Sean is my covering. And being a single mother in the past and having to go so hard, Sean makes me feel like I don't have to do that. Sean puts me in a feminine place where he can just cover me in the masculine place. So I'm super grateful for you. I love you so much. I could not imagine you up. Plus you're short, you know. I like short men, you know, I feel about that. Thank you so much.
Gentlemen, with that, we conclude our video. Thank you very much for the Savages. Congratulations on your wedding. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. Clemente did as well. And soon, we are bringing out the video for this guy. Once it's fully done, this is going to be our new DJ wedding table. So this is kind of like a sneak peek for you guys. It's going to have a little drawer where I'm going to have my mixer. I mean, It's in the works. We're almost done. So stay tuned for this guy. Thank you guys very, very much. for all the support. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe on the video down below, up above, wherever you have to do it. Thank you guys once again. Make sure to look at my previous content for all the other weddings and venues and stuff that we've done in the past. So thank you guys very much. Stay tuned. Many more 2022. Here we go. Vámonos, raza. Sass.